Why, hello there, guys. Welcome back. In the last episode, it was a rather chill episode. We just potted around on the Citadel. I've left off on the crash site. So, in this episode, we're just going to collect dog tags. I've also done a bit of research, and I need to do a couple more missions before I get the collector's mission. Now you can go here. Caden! Yeah, I don't really have any memories of that one. We miss you, Mako. Hey guys, can we get this back on the ship? So I can jump down that one, but I can jump down the other one. Makes sense. Can't really miss her since we got a new one. Not that we actually miss him, because he's now on the new Normandy. Missions. Let's exit.
Commander, you received a new message at your private terminal.
Have I? Let's go talk to everyone, shall we?
Sure. Important news. No, you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing life scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much.
Oh, yeah. Calm down.
Assistant, my student, want to see him. Second, Baylor last seen outside Earthlock
You'd like us to go take a look at the web? See if it's legit?
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed in my personal log through serverless filters.
I think we can straight up the time. Ask the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dust of bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Yeah, they're making the rounds. I'll probably do one of their loyalty missions in the next episode, depending on the time. I'm also going to see the doctor and the mass surgeon.
I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's going on?
My father was extremely wealthy. He wanted the ideal donor, and he paid a great deal to genetically tailor me. When I learned that my father was more interested in controlling the dynasty than raising a daughter, I left.
And I'm guessing he caught up with you.
My father has given up coming after me. And he's not stupid. He won't cross Cerberus. But this isn't about me. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father's tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nurse Oscar docking bay.
That's surprising.
Commander Shepard, the hero of the Citadel. You did humanity proud that day. As Sergeant Rupert Gardner here, how can I be of service?
You have everything you need.
And I do. But have you ever tried to prepare a decent meal with military provisions? I'm good, but I'm no miracle worker. Taking down the collectors is going to be a rough business. The crew deserves a few fine meals before they throw themselves into the fire.
What do you need?
If I had some quality ingredients... Oh, shit. You've got more to worry about than grocery shopping on the Citadel. Forget I mentioned it.
If I head that way, I'll keep an eye on it.
Much appreciated. Most of this list is probably standard fare for those namby-pambies on the Citadel. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I won't take any more of your time.
Commander Shepard, I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
I'm shocked. You're serving on a Cerberus vessel now?
Surprising, even to me. Yet, here I am. The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people. But not you, I see. Welcome back, Shepard.
Do you have everything you need?
I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy.
Just bigger.
I'm missing my private reserves. I even have a bottle of Ceres Ice Brandy that I was saving for a special occasion.
I'll keep an eye out for a replacement bottle.
Oh, you needn't. It's expensive, and we have much larger concerns ahead.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Oh yeah, so I'm gonna go back to Ilium anyway. gas as well. Luckily, he's on this floor. Wonder if he's finished calibrating. That's just one of the three we actually do need. I love doing it, that one scene. Once we got Tally. Just for that one's line.
Some superbiotic. The doctors. The other kids. Everyone would have been hated me. They let me suffer.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm gonna talk to the elusive man, and he better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
I'll set a course for Pravia.
I owe you, Shepard.
Hey, I like buying things up. That's coming out of your paycheck.
What's wrong?
Cure program probably starts more aggressive than most. I'm not seeing this as a particularly big shit.
Doesn't matter if it's normal. I'm not. I'm not used to this. This noise. More control. Moving, fighting, I focus. But here, my blood screams, my planes itch. You are just noise. I'm tank. What is this?
Don't know if I can help, Fred. Sounds like we need one of your kind to look into this.
Most off-world crewmen are warriors. Doctors don't leave the home world to junk up. I won't ask you to go there. I will control this.
Joker can get us to the Krogan home. I need everyone at their best.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice.
Right then. I'm thinking if we head to the Chunker, there's a shop on there I want to go to. And then we'll end the video there. Before I do that, there is one thing I should be doing. Sorry, another detour time.
What's going on with the girls back, Commander? Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They spec this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in Secret Dead before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.
Need more palladium for that. Yeah, that's the third and final one we need.
I don't know if you want that, Commander.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Thank you. Check more then, and grunt. Good, I want to speak with him too. That's the pistol I want. And I was hoping to be able to buy it. Thank you guys for watching another relaxed episode. In the next episode I will be trying to do both Grunt and Morden's missions. And with that, I am Commander Sessas, and you should subscribe and hit the like button. I should go.